How much heat does it take? Yes, Kyle.
Is the part where the smoke comes out drip with the liquid?
Okay, good. All right, we're gonna stop there. Make sure your name, date, period's on this. Tuck it away till next time we're in class. Okay, go ahead and put this away till next time we're in class. And I need the desk put back. We need six rows of five.
And the ventilation on the side.
Why are you bleeding?
All right. I need the desk put back six rows of five.
His name is Herman. No,
he said
better than my girl.
Hi guys. Six rows of five. Who can do it?
Thank you.
legs, so tired and exhausted from this crap.
Nope.
Nope.
You bet.